Hello, and welcome to Thursday. I got something I want to talk about this morning, before work. That something is the fact that Avengers Infinity War comes out tomorrow, and I'm not mentally prepared. Now, I'm not seeing it until Saturday night, so all of Friday I'm going to be trying to avoid spoilers, and just probably avoiding social media altogether. But what I wanted to talk about is the fact that I think I may have already seen a spoiler, several, and I'm upset because it's already out in, I think, certain parts of the UK. It's out in Australia, it's out in places like Korea, I think, and stuff. So I was watching they've been putting out like TV spots on YouTube every day, and I watched the one that they put out today called like Tomorrow Avengers Infinity War is here or whatever, and I made the mistake of scrolling down to the comments, and I don't know what was true, what wasn't, or if people were just trolling, but people are like, hey, I'm from Australia and this character dies, and I'm like, oh dear. So I'm a little nervous. I mean, you may think it's kind of weird to be nervous about going to see a movie. I'm not nervous about seeing a movie. I'm nervous about what could happen to the characters that have been joining this universe for 10 years. Because the MCU turns 10 years old this year, which is crazy. Iron Man came out in 2008, then Incredible Hulk, etc., etc. It's been a long road to get to this point, and we're gonna lose some characters. It's gonna be the end of some stories, the beginning of some new ones, and I don't really know what to expect. So, on Saturday, I'll probably be devoting most of the vlog to Infinity War. I will totally do spoilers for it. I'm actually gonna be a part of a video on Bryce's channel. He's doing a movie geek out for Infinity War, and I gave him the idea of doing it as a big crossover for himself, because it's the biggest Marvel crossover, so make it your own crossover. Thank you for parking in front of the sun, that helps Mr. Guy. So he's inviting a bunch of friends onto it, so I'm gonna be filming my own clips for that, non-spoilery, and then I guess on this channel I'll probably talk about spoilers, because how can you not? I guess it's something I want to do. That just kind of popped into my head this morning, because I've got friends in England who've already seen it, Billy's already seen it, and Billy's normally very critical of movies, and especially Marvel movies, and Billy tweeted that he actually enjoyed this and that it may be his favorite MCU movie, so I'm hoping for good things if Billy liked it. Now we just need your end to like it. Anyway, it's work time. Almost. I'm actually late, so that's great. Well, I made it just fine, and I've already knocked out the first 3 hours. I didn't film anything when I got here because I was a little bit late. Well, not late, I got in and clocked in like at the last possible minute, but I wouldn't have had time to film anything, basically, so. I'm absolutely starving, so I'm gonna get on to eating, and that's about it, update-wise. Second break, and, one, I'm gonna sneeze, that's why I'm holding my nose. I came out to a message from a friend in England. They've watched Infinity War, and they're not spoiling anything, they're just telling me that they're heartbroken. I'm probably gonna be a bumbling mess on Saturday night. This may seem pathetic, but a Snapchat streak with a friend of mine is about to die at 67 days, and they're not responding to my messages or my snaps. Therefore, it's on their end that it needs to be done. I'm gonna lose this streak and I'm gonna be sad. It's time to go home, by the way.
Hey. Hey.
She really wants to go in there.
Aww.
Coco! I'm not
lock you in the door, but they're not gonna let you in.
No, no, no.
Okay, she's made it back down here. For a bit of context, my parents were in the bathroom, so they didn't want Minnie going in there. So she was trying to get in, but now she's here. She just wanted this little turtle out of there, apparently. Anyway, we're gonna go ahead and end today's vlog here. I know, back to work, so it's a mostly in the car vlog, but, what can you do? I'm out of breath because I just ran down the corridor and Minnie chased me, and yeah. That looks really bright. There we go. What'd you see? What are you looking at? You just don't want to be on camera? She is getting sassier as she's getting older. She doesn't even really jump up at me when I come in anymore. When Zach was here, she did. At Zach. But now? Oh, no, you still like belly rubs. And of course, what dog doesn't like belly rubs? No, now she's biting my fingers. Okay. She's still very bitey. It's gonna be about, until she's about 6 months old, she'll be pretty bitey, so. Yeah, because she's teething, so. Anyway, I think that's enough Minnie for today. That's gonna be it for today. Can't see Infinity War tonight. Zach is seeing it tonight. And I might be seeing Zach again tomorrow. There's a chance that he'll go to Hunter's show, so. We'll see. But he's seeing Infinity War tonight with Sully and a few other people, I believe. So let's hope I don't get spoiled. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.